Okay, so I think you're ready now to hypnotize your body. You do not need to hypnotize your body when to lose 60 pounds. But now you need that to hypnotize your body, to shape your body. What does that mean, hypnotize? Hypnotize is you have three powers. The mental power, your physical power, and your emotional power, or love what you're doing. And when these three powers are in harmony or in communion together, you won't need me anymore. So my duty will be to put them together. It will take maybe 3 months, 6 months, 1 year, but we'll be there. And then my job will be finished. My training is like a religion. It's like, you know, Jean le Baptiste called baptize. So I hypnotize you today. I start to hypnotize you. And I want you to take care of yourself and your body now. So I will teach you how to do every power, to develop every power in yourself. First of all, the mental power is the most powerful thing we have in the name of God. Okay, so he doesn't want to talk about your physique, because God, I don't think he exists physically. He exists mentally and very powerful, right? And if one day you could be develop your power 100%, you will be God. It's quite impossible. But if you develop it only maybe 25%, because now you need only maybe 1%, okay? So let's go slowly, and you can do what you want. Because the mental power is a million times more powerful than your physique. And we have to prove today that the mantle is so powerful, we can do what we want. If you want something that you want it with your power of your mantle, you can get it. So your physique is nothing. And you need something else. Without love what you're doing, you cannot achieve it, because you will be tired and your body will lie to your mind. But with love of what you're doing, no more pain. So your mind is like a computer, the best computer that the nature of God gives us. Every information has been there since you're born, even before you're born, because of genetic, from your family and your family and your family. Then, if you know how to use this computer, it's fantastic. All information, since you're born, everything you eat, go inside of the computer, on your mind. How many vitamins, how many protein, in every food, every fat, how many minerals, maybe anything in there, and they stock it in the computer. Is there, you don't know it, but your mind knows it. And then, if you put love on what you're doing, so if in communion, you go to say, let's say, today I want to be Miss Universe. But you really want it, not with your mouth, with your brain, with your mind. And you love really what you're doing, you really believe in that, you get it. Because everything you're doing will be on computer already. Your mind will tell you what to eat today. Because then you are brave. You say, oh, that's not my chance. It's because of what you ask your mind. You want to become. You say, okay, she wants to be strong. She wants to be more muscle. She wants to lose fat. Then you say, what will lose fat? She can do that. That's a great one. You say, she has to do that.
Contact with Earth again. Yo.